Rule number one is avoid losses. And the reason being is people forget that, you know, if you take a 50% loss, you now have to have 100% gain to get back to even. It's not easy to get 100% gain, right?
I'm like, yeah, buy the dip, but I did not take.